You know where the ball is going to land, so you can take your eye off it. Ball's fine, you can take your eye off it, run to where it's going to come down, and then look up and catch it. And that, to me, is amazing, that your brain can do all those calculations.